Gather round, gather round. Sun sparkles spiced with sunset euphoria. The symphony of raindrops in the forest, encrypted messages of eternal wisdom, fresh from the Milky Way, and glacial songs of the mountain springs.
I thought it was lovely, and it was in the open air, and it was sunny, and it was musical, and it was just really nice. Yes, so I was with my 7-year-old grandson, and he just stood there, transfixed.
He took no notice of us.
I went to a guy and stood on a rock and saw family at the bottom.
Full of excitement and anticipation.
And hearing their songs. I love watching
the sky. Diamonds in the black. The Milky Way.
It was really great. The beginning was wonderful, walking down Corn Exchange Close, and everybody just had one line that they were just saying over and over, quotes of John Muir, and it was beautiful.
Three cross sat upon a wall, sat upon a wall, sat upon a wall. Fell and broke his jaw.
It was surprising. It was good to find yourself in those little closes of Dunbar and recognize a lot of lovely people from Dunbar and beyond. It was a performance, but it was also lyrical, it was dramatic, but it was also imaginative, so I enjoyed it, every minute of it.
No more grammar, but boundless woods full of mysterious good things. Trees full of sugar, growing in ground full of gold. Hawks, eagles, pigeons, filling the sky. Millions of birds' nests, and no gamekeepers to stop us in the wild, happy land. John, we are utterly, blindly glorious.
I have a million nightingales on the branches of my heart. I have a million nightingales on the branches of my heart. Singing praise.
I thought it was very interesting, quite fascinating, and through the closes and through the town of Dunbar, and hearing a bit about culture, about nature and the environment, and obviously John Muir's care and passion.
We all flow from one fountain soul.
All are expressions of one love.
God does not appear and flow out only from narrow chinks and rounded bored wells here and there in favoured races and places.
But he flows in grand, undivided currents, shoreless and boundless, over creeds and forms and all kind of civilizations and peoples and beasts, saturating and fountainizing all.
These temple destroyers, devotees of ravaging commercialism, seem to have a perfect contempt for nature. And instead of lifting their eyes to the God of the mountains, lift them to the almighty dollar.
I'd be safe and happy, safe and home, if I was in LA, if I was in LA, California, California, on such a winter's day.
Yeah, it was really good. Yeah, totally different.
It was very surprising.
Yeah, really cool the way they kind of tied all the different aspects together and stuff.
Yeah, like, and the music was really nice. Yeah, as part of the show.
It was fantastic. Yeah.
Just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky. The western sky. skies. Let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. The mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west.
It was surprising. It was good to find yourself in those little closes of Dunbar.
I'm to go now.
Humankind picking up litter. It is time now. Global capitalism, not using plastic bags. So much magic. Greed, not wasting food. This is a bridge to nowhere. Nuclear weapons, using public transport. Chemicals, hormones, industrialization. Preserve it for next generations. If we don't look after it, who else will? Waste of energy, climate change, run away and leaving a small footprint. This is not real, is it? I grew up here. We have to leave this. You have to come with me. John, let's go. Come on, all of you.
I just thought it was amazing. I've enjoyed it so much. The singing, the acting, the quirkiness. The whole thing was really well thought out and planned. It's brilliant.
I thought it went really well. The choir did a lot of work all week long, and by the time we got started and we heard that, we were ready.
When we contemplate the whole globe as one great dewdrop, striped and dotted with continents and islands flying through the space, with other stars all singing and shining together as one.
Then, the whole universe appears as an infinite storm of beauty.
Here's a breaking, yonder come day in my soul. Yonder come day, day is a breaking, sun is arising in my soul.
I think it was brilliant. It was actually all what we dreamt about. It's sometimes you just prepare the ideas in the head and you walk around, you imagine what it would be like if it would be perfect. And that's what it was today. It was perfect.